More than a century ago, the people of Redcliffe were promised a train line. That promise, finally, a reality. Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull was in town joining Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk and Mayor Alan Sutherland for the grand opening. All three levels of government have chipped in for the $1.1 billion bill as thousands gathered to witness history.
Good. Making history.
I've been calling it the golden ticket.
Like Willy Wonka.
Hundreds of lucky ballot winners joined VIPs on the jam-packed first train from Kippa-Ring to Petrie.
Coming all this way.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Hello.
They've been waiting 130 years, so the train taking off 15 minutes late hardly mattered.
I've got to tell you, absolutely over the moon.
The launch was meant to be mid-year, delayed because of signalling problems, but there were no complaints today.
We just thought it would be really exciting for the kids. It's once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Later on in life, like, you can go along and say, oh, yeah, we were just some of the first people on the train.
What about Frances Pierce? She never thought she would be celebrating her 100th birthday this way.
No, I never thought I'd live that long.
It marked an historical day and many came dressed for it.
Well, that's what a mayor should have been dressed like if we would have opened it on time 130 years ago.
This train's been doing loops all day from Kippa-Ring to Petrie to give the locals a bit of a feel for it. Regular services, though, begin tomorrow, and that means Redcliffe into Central in 55 minutes.
The Redcliffe Peninsula line has six new stops. The extension covers 12.5 kilometres of dual track. This project complete. Attention now turning to Cross River Rail.
There's a lot of work to be done on it.
Absolutely. Time to cough up for Cross River Rail.
And Tessa, the line is still to face its first real test.
Well, that's right, Andrew. Today was the free community day, but tomorrow will be the first real test in peak hour with those regular scheduled trains. You will need a ticket from tomorrow. Tomorrow you will need a ticket. The first train goes at 3:46 in the morning and they go pretty regularly after that in peak hour every 6 to 12 minutes. It's expected to be pretty busy here given it's also back to school. Andrew?
Yeah, let's hope it is and popular. Thanks, Tessa.